Potter, Harry.
Shut up and teach.
Who are you?
Harry Potter. Dobby has come to tell you. It is difficult, sir. Dobby has come. It is difficult, sir.
Why don't you sit down?
Sit down.
Dobby, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you or anything.
Offend Dobby? Dobby has heard of your greatness, sir, but never has he been asked to sit down by a wizard like an equal.